New at 11, one man is killed in a stabbing. This happened early this morning in Halethorpe. Police say it happened on Lakebrook Circle around 4 a.m. Daniel Hutchins was found with a stab wound to his upper body. He later died at Johns Hopkins Hospital. Police arrested a suspect and are still investigating.